by water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. This is your gem in year, Tarot Reader. So, water sign, alamin natin ang sitwasyon na na-encounter or may encounter mo. Just a reminder, this is a general reading. So, this may or may not resonate with you. So, don't take it personally. This is just a guide. This is also a timeless reading. So, kung mapanood mo ito sa ibang panahon at ibang pagkakataon, possible na nakatadhanang mapanood mo ang reading na ito. Maaaring yung mga advice and messages na mapupull out natin ay makatulong sa iyong sitwasyon. Also, please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. Na-appreciate ko lahat ng comments and messages nyo sa ating videos. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, give me your energy. Water sign. Okay. Water sign, you have Queen of Cups. See, water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, the High Priest. And Three of Swords, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. I'm sensing here, water sign, maaari may pinagdadaanan ka or pagdadaanan na sitwasyon sa buhay mo na magbibigay sa'yo ng so much pain, sadness, broken heart. Maaring about ito sa relationship with your person, or sa business, sa career, sa contract, sa agreement. Alamin natin ang iyong sitwasyon. Water sign, give me the Queen of Cups in your energy. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Water sign, you have Knight of Swords, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius, and the Sun. There's an action coming your way. May paparating sa buhay mo na hindi mo inaasahan. Tingin ko, ito yung pabago ng sitwasyon mo. Kung ano man itong parating na ito, meron kang malalaman or matutuklasan. Maaring there's a blessings coming your way. There's hope. There's chance. Para nakafocus ka sa sarili mo ngayon. Self-love, self-care, self-appreciation. Ginagawa mo yung mga bagay na magpapasaya sa'yo, magmamotivate sa'yo, at may dadating sa buhay mo na babago ng sitwasyon mo. Let us see the priest. The High Priest in your energy. For water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, give me the High Priest. You have Ten of Wands, a fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, and Eight of Cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Tingin ko, these blessings na dumating or sitwasyon na dumating sa buhay mo, kailangan mo ng aako. Kailangan mong panagutan. Baka ikaw ay naging pregnant with someone na hindi pa kayo kasal, pero pinaplano nyo pa lang. Pero parang tingin mo ang hirap. Kasi parang feeling mo, hindi pa ready yung person mo. Hindi ka pa rin handa. This is something new for the both of you. Sobrang burden na pagdadaanan nyo yung challenges dahil sa nangyari, sa sitwasyon nyo. You have the Eight of Cups. You have to let go something para makarecover, makamove on sa buhay. Sobrang intense ng energy kasi parang big deal sa sitwasyon nyo yung mga desisyon na gagawin nyo. Let us see the Three of Swords in your energy. Give me the Three of Swords for Water Sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Okay, you have 10 of cups, a water sign, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius, and 9 of cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. I'm sensing here na maaaring hindi ka pinanagutan ng person mo. This is some kind of a burden sa'yo. Sobrang hirap kasi mahal nyo ang isa't isa. May dumating na blessings sa buhay nyo pero hindi pa siya ready na akuin yung responsibility. Kaya siguro parang dapat ikakasal na kayo pero baka hindi siya sumipot. Hindi kanya pinanagutan. So yung dala-dala mo, yung mga problemang pinagdadaanan mo ngayon, parang ikaw lang, sarili mo lang ang inasahan mo. It feels like you want to let go the negative energy and mag-focus ka sa blessings na na-receive mo from above. Yun ang hindi mo pinanghinayangan, yung blessings na dumating sa buhay mo. Even though there's so much pain kasi nag-expect ka sa person mo. Inasahan mo na magiging responsable siya sa mga nagawa nyo pero nagkamali ka. There's so much pain and broken heart. Kasi parang na-turn down ka niya. Pinaasa ka niya, iniwang ka niya sa ere. And very soon, you are hoping to move on and to let go the negative energy sa nakaraan. You want to start all over again. This is some kind of a fulfillment sa buhay mo kasi may makakasama ka na. May makakatuwang ka na sa buhay mo. Maybe the blessings na na-receive mo, yun yung kinaganda ng buhay mo ngayon, yung sitwasyon mo, dun ka nakafocus. Even though there's so much pain, naalala mo pa rin yung mga pinagdaanan mo with your person, you want to let it go para mapaganda yung buhay mo at ng pamilya mo. Let us see, Angel Guide, give me some message, advice, guidance for Water Sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Minsan, nasa sarili na lang natin kung magpo-focus tayo sa negative energy. Mag-focus ka sa mga bagay na magbibigay sa'yo ng motivation sa buhay. Magbibigay sa'yo ng inspiration to move forward, to go on with your life. Huwag kang mag-focus sa mga nangyari sa iyong nakaraan. Let it go. Embrace new beginning sa buhay mo. Magsimula kang muli. Hindi pa huli ang lahat for you to have a new beginning. Kahit na sarili mo lang ang pwede mong maingan ng tulong. Kahit na sarili mo na lang ang tangi mong maaasahan. You have to go on with your life. Communicate clearly. Be assertive. Be confident enough na ma-overcome mo, makakayanan mo lahat ng problemang pagdadaanan or pinagdadaanan mo within the next few months and in the near future. Mababago din ang sitwasyon na pinagdadaanan o kinakaharap mo ngayon. at magiging okay din ang lahat someday. Let us see, Oracle Guide, give me some message for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Water sign, hold your vision. Bring love into the situation. Believe in the impossible. And your personal issue reaches resolution. So kung ano man yung problema ang kinakaharap mo, lagi mong tandaan na matatapos din yan, malalagpasan mo rin yung mga pinagdadaanan mo sa buhay. Be assertive. Be confident enough na ma-overcome mo yan. Just believe in the impossible that someday, magiging okay din ang sitwasyon mo, ang buhay mo at ng pamilya mo. So thank you, Water Sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you, Water Sign.